I'm truly honored to receive John Maddox Prize. Science in China faces great challenge from superstition, pseudoscience, anti-science, and scientific misconduct. There are more and more Chinese people realize this is a big problem and are standing up for science. I consider this award as an acknowledgement of our efforts from international science community, and I deeply appreciate it. Thank you.